Hi everyone, welcome back to How to Login. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to log into Emirates Islamic Bank on your mobile device. Watch the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel if you've not yet. Now let's get started. Start by opening up your web browser on your mobile device. In the web address bar at the top of the screen, type in www.emiratesislamic.ae and search. You'll be taken to the official website of Emirates Islamic Bank. At the upper right-hand corner, tap on the Login button in order to end up in the login area. Now, select your online banking type from the expanded menu and tap it on. In my case, I've selected the online banking option, so it's showing me this kind of an interface. Tap on Continue to Online Banking button, and there you have your login area displayed. Start by typing in your username into the username text box. Now, head over to the password field and type in your password. While typing in your credentials, always make sure to type them correct. In case you don't remember your username, you can simply tap on this Forgot Username link. Similarly, if you've forgotten your password, tap on Forgot Password link and follow the instructions. If you've not activated online banking yet, you can tap on Activate Online Banking button. Finally, after typing in all of your informations, tap Login and you'll be logged into your online banking account for Emirates Islamic Bank. I hope the tutorial was helpful. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more tutorial videos like this. Thank you for watching.